Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. I must tell you, without the information, it may seem... I wondered, would you be interested in joining... If you were to...
Sounds as if you're really out...
Thank you. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Off to the races, then.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Lumos. Revelio.
Greetings. Come on inside. Oh, watch yourself, though.
Lumos. Revelio.
Good for you. Gain all those foul goblins a hiding.
Hello.
I suppose it's my own. By the way, welcome to. Oh, if there was. Except, of course, for. Mind you don't.
What do you have for.
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Will be safe with me till they're sold. Then you'll have to make do with money. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
It's always right when Peepsy wants to have some
Lumos.
Anything to do with the Dark Art should be avoided. It's too risky.
Anything to do with Salazar Slytherin is worth the risk.
I can't agree. And I'll not say a word more. I'm sorry.
I won't give up.
What were you, an ominous...
He's being ridiculous. Apparently, Ominous swears it was used for the Dark Arts. I reminded him that Anne needs a cure.
Ominous is right.
There's more to dark magic than people. Perhaps I've spoken out of turn.
I'd like to know more about it.
Very well. Ominous learned dark magic from his parents.
Crucio, correct?
Apparently. His parents and older siblings... Ominous described the sound of the victim's cries as horrific. So the first, as punishment, his family cast it on him. I have repeatedly assured Ominous that he did what he had to.
How horrible. Poor Ominous.
After that incident, the rift between Ominous and his family. Every moment he isn't at Hogwarts, he's with us in Feldcroft. Ominous trusts me. I'll remind him of that when I... Watch for my owl. I'll make Ominous understand. He'll change his mind.
Lumos! Revelio! Lumos.
What are you up to now?
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Hufflepuff.
Revelio.
Hello, Imelda.
Of course.
Does this mean you've changed?
Well, you're as... Well, they sit around and no one sits... Are you going to try to beat my flying record?
I'm ready to fly.
Finally.
more like it.
You've improved? That was. Be careful. Earn a rep.
Sounds like you're speaking.
Yes, well, I am. You'll not have the same.
We'll see what.
I half expected you to back. See you at the South Course. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, man.
Brilliant!
It rides well.
Ah, yeah.
If it means enough.
You sound as if I'm right. Thank you again, truly. What are we looking for?
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Thanks for stopping by.
It's like a place right out of a storybook. Assignment's all finished. Incendio! Yes! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Confringo! Repulso! Confringo! Thank you.
How nice to see you, my young friend.